To access Human Studio, first, use Explore to browse our robust library of 3D human anatomy, physiology, health condition, and procedure models, and select one that you would like to customize. Once you have chosen your model, you can either click View to view it first in full screen, and then click on the pencil icon to open in Human Studio, or you can hover over your model's tile and click the pencil icon in the top right corner to open the model directly in Studio. Once inside Human Studio, you will notice that there are four main sections. In the center, you will see the canvas containing the model that you have selected to customize. In the bottom right of the canvas, there are four icons that allow you to switch from rotate to pan mode, recenter the model, and zoom in and out. Your mouse and keyboard can be used for this as well. In the panel on the left, you will see two tabs, chapters, as shown in our current view, and anatomy. The chapters tab shows the list of chapters, or different views of the body, that are available for you to customize. You will see here that we have our first chapter, which is our brain model. From here, you can capture the starting position of the model, edit the chapter's text, change the background color, as well as duplicate and delete the chapter. Above this list is the option to auto-capture the starting position. If selected, the starting position of each chapter will be automatically updated every time the model is manipulated. The Add Chapter button will create the next chapter in the tour, using either a duplicate of a previous chapter or using an entirely new model that you have selected. Tours enable you to use additional models to tell a story, such as a walkthrough of the digestive system or the progression of a disease. Clicking the Anatomy tab allows you to view the anatomy tree for the model that you have chosen to customize. Each set of structures is categorized and includes all associated substructures. You can expand each section to view all subsections, as well as hide a section or structure using the eye icon. To quickly find the structure that you are looking for, use the search bar. The More Options icon allows access to additional options, such as Select, Show or Hide, Isolate, Fade, and Fly To. All of these tools enable you to quickly and efficiently target and highlight exactly what you need to. The toolbar above your model contains the Select, Hide, Label, Paint, and Undo Redo tools. Using the Select tool, you can select the specific structure that you would like to customize, and then change the color of the structure using the Paint tool, or add a customizable label to the structure using the Label tool. The customization options available when using Label and Paint will expand in the panel on the right when selected. From there, you can paint the structure using either custom or preset colors or effects. When adding labels, you can enter label text, add an image, and adjust the label style. At the bottom right of the screen are the Save and Publish buttons. When saving, you will add a title to your model and also have the option of selecting access permissions. And, if using collections, the collection in which your model will reside. Lastly, click Publish to share your model with the world. You can do this by using either a standalone URL or embedding your model as an iframe by copying your model's embed code and pasting it into your website. Thank you for joining me. And remember, if you have any questions, please visit our Help Center at support.biodigital.com.